Okay, TJ, go. Oh, hold it. Yeah, go. And there's TJ just a giving her. That's a pedal demonstration. And then he's going to do a couple high speed passes. Go! Get out of the way, you stupid car. Go to the, okay, sure. Okay, switch it off. Good man. Okay, TJ, so like this is your first time ever riding a motorized bicycle. Like, what do you think? Is a lot, what do you think of it?
It's fast for a bike.
How fast did you get it going?
The fastest was when I came around the top corner over there.
Which was?
I was already going at about 10 clicks. Or is that miles per hour?
That's miles per hour. Just tell me in miles per hour.
I was going about 10 miles per hour and then slowed down before the corner. And I got it up to about, what is that? Just over the 35 miles per hour mark.
Nice. Okay. So I know you've never ridden one before today. I bet you would like to ride one again, wouldn't you?
Yeah, babe, you don't mind me asking. Is that like a classic, 1930?
It's meant to look like a 1942 military Harley Davidson.
Nice.
Yeah.
That's cool. You made that?
I built that, yeah.
That's
well,
impressive.
The bicycle, I purchased the bicycle as is, and I did a bunch of mods to it, but...
That looks really cool.
Yeah.
So you made that all yourself?
I built this myself. I actually have a company.
Yeah?
My company's called Blow By You Motorized Bicycles.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, you want a business card?
Sure, of course, of course. Do you do modifications for mountain bikes?
We have, like you're talking like a fully suspended mountain bike?
Yeah.
We have a rack mounted version of that mounts over the back wheel.
Okay.
And you can utilize the full suspension.
That's neat. And how much does one of those things run for?
Well, that particular one is a little pricey. You're looking at over $3,000 for that one. Yeah. But
still,
I mean, that's a lot of stuff that's added to it. It doesn't even come with a disc brake. It has a full motorcycle lighting package on it.
I got this thing up just about 40 miles per hour.
And is that the max speed, or could it go faster?
I'm going to gear it, and it'll probably get a little more out of it.
Dude, that's awesome.
Yeah.
But that's just for me from that corner down to this corner, 40 miles per hour.
Wow. And you don't need, like, a special kind of license for that?
No, you can have any license. If you take it to the level that that's at, then you can license and insure it as a limited speed motorcycle. I actually probably next week will take it for a motorcycle inspection, and then I'll be insuring it.
Nice.
Yeah.
That's cool. That really is. You see those ones that, you know, the homeless people are zipping around.
This
and
is
all this
a step above that.
Yeah. Actually, that's more than a step above.
Yeah.
That's actually a classic.
That's cool. It's a pretty cool bike.
No kidding.
Yeah.
No kidding. Thanks a lot, man.
You have a good day.
You too. Take care, guys.
Okay.
Have a good one.
Thanks.
Rock on, buddy.
Okay, TJ, are you going to save up your nickels and buy one now?
No. The car behind you is...
Oh, that's what you got to spend your money on. Okay, well, that's our video of the MP for today.